This was Cactus team boy night. No one warned us. No one said you were gonna lose both engines at a lower altitude than any jet in history. This was dual engine loss at 28,000 feet due to immediate bird strike, with 155 souls on board. This was the worst human activity ever. Civilization said you could make it back to the Guardia. No, not possible. Ever. Left engine was still running. Said you could make it back to the body. No possible. I felt I could. I'm gonna be judged, yeah, by 200 years.